I can look in the past, and when there was the economic downturn in 08, 09, we always said that we are not immune to a global downturn. What we said, if we have regional crises, we can leverage them because we are very balanced in the regions, the U.S., Europe, and Asia-Pacific. Now, for the months to come, we will see what the U.S. is bringing us, because with the elections, there might be changes. For now, it's pretty safe and it's going quite well. In Europe, we have lights and shadow already now. We have to see how the debt crisis is going to proceed.
Mr. Winkelmann, when people look at buying an $800,000 car, if they can afford that, is it really a case that the economic conditions make that much difference to their decision if they are that wealthy?
Yes, it makes a big difference because it's an emotional buy. If, the times are not in favor for buying, it's not about if they have, the amount of money to purchase a car like this. It's more the mood they are in, and this can change very, very quickly. And as I said, our business is very volatile.
Which individual market in the world, which individual country is most exciting for Lamborghini over the next 5 to 10 years?
But still, it's the U.S., because by far it's the biggest, and it has the biggest opportunity. It grows. Then for sure it's China, and maybe in the future even India, if the infrastructure will be in place for cars like ours.